bitch a shovel, charity of moments, fairy emotions, parody is potent, telling our mind that she should surely devote it with our delirious notions, leading no one that our mind is just merely a token of his material loan. She wears the dearest of clothing, our earrings are frozen, his earnings are bogus. She deals with coke and he's nearing a promotion. Who is out on his social appearance, cheering and joking, coaching the business, spirit, smoking, approaching and splitting. Just seen us there destroying various poachers, hair that gloating and bitching, but whipping a bloke, having them overly smitten, in our control. Speaking loud to the girls, she accomplished, put up pretty good focus, just want to hear the reproach. Saying you mind if we converge for the moment, I said, nah, I'm not your person, I'm spokesman. My attention's elsewhere if you've noticed, plus you look like you've been there to your soul. Split second analysis, intercept what's happening. Situations like this are just a catalyst of cold cases. Two-faced clone nations plotting on your downfall. Closed cases, be it a slaughter summoning your own establishment. Use as a tool to get you the cracking, and they lock you in a box with the gate closed. Heard in a box as a cold case, case closed. Next stage, what exchanging for miscuous texts as a bloke on ridiculous exes. Left cannon and political debt, and she's still coming to grips in a mess. Couple months and hasn't visited him yet. She disregarded him, said now she lives in regret. So we asked him which prison he's kept, but she was adamant of switching to the next subject instead. And he waited this little bit and progressed, he feeling the sex. Got a belt his hands look again. Started acting all conspicuous next. Asking how I'm never struck for cash without legitimate checks. Told her hard work, winking more, sprinkling the split for the sex. She says I'm broke, but I have a bit to invest. Help me get rid of my debts. Fuck that, snatch off. That's what I told Tommy when I visited him. Doing a little bit in imprisonment, he said. My opinion is the whole situation seems innocent. If you're not into it, then just finish it. But after you stick your dick in it, dip it and hit the mission list. Typical Tommy, always just dismissing shit. I left a name, see if he could probe the predicament. Told him if he's gonna look into it, to do it vigilant. Intuition is predicting something sinister. Tonight is the night I'm at the link with a split second knowledge. Intercept what's happening. Situations like this are just a catalyst of cold cases. Two-faced clone nations plotting on your downfall. Closed cases, be it a slaughter summoning your own establishment. Use as a tool to get you the cracking, and they lock you in a box with the gate closed. Heard in a box as a cold case, case closed. Oh, that for the little me. Feeling less misdirected. The request she made to put this mess in perspective. Checking on my phone, text message and panic. Through for back holding the question investment. Sensing the tension. A few boys were offside at my disposal. Despite the proposal, I left without mention. Intent on avoiding. Looking paranoid, not to mention demanding. What if I'm playing the wrong night? That's not likely. Taking a loss is not likely. Anybody else would be focused on hitting and splitting. You know me though, always on a noisy. Stick to the car, I slipped in the door, split fitting off. Just then that text received. She said I didn't think you called, did you bring it off? Shit's in the hall, what the message said I couldn't believe. Word I was reading. Send a Tommy content name, you left this name of a bitch engaged to the same fed that left me in this cage. I got a flashback, thinking when the bitch had said I bloke dealt with coke. How much standing is political debt? He was in jail, he was sitting with the witnesses bench. The same night that I had Tommy boxed up, it just set me up and made ridiculous sense. Then the door was smashed in, Paul was laughing, saying some shit like, can we you call him veneer to your soap? And don't drop the soap, the fed cooked me. Said kid, it's all on Carmen. I lied, said well, who's the man of the hour? As he emptied a bag of the pelt, a couple of hardcore grams of the flower. On top falls a vicious sec. Bitch forgot how we feeling the sex. I knew from the start she was deep on my cover. Let me show you how deep she went on the cover.